into fifth place for now. Bulgaria, on the other hand, looking to build off an encouraging display against Russia to lift themselves clear of the bottom. Thailand will start on serve with Nutsarat Topkom, the 33-year-old setter. And Bulgaria land the first blow. Swept right-handed by Rusila into an open backcourt. Captain's contribution right from the off, and now she's on serve. Two in a row in quick succession for Kristina Rusila. Bulgaria's joint third top scorer overall in this competition with 60 points. Three quick fire scores, this time Dimitrova. Bulgaria bursting out of the gates. Bring an end to that run on serve for the captain. Can Thailand get their first score? From Paskova, limited to just 5 points against Russia on Monday. She only converted 4 out of her 16 spike attempts. She nails that one. Thailand up to right back, emphatically over the top of the net with Wailuana Pinyabong. This time stopped by the double block. She'll reload and refire, and this time hit the target. Two in a row for Wailuana Pinyabong, and Thailand back in touch. And an ace on serve as well for Thaptown Nuet Jang. Thailand tie level at 4-4. Three in a row. Plenty of power from Gergana Dimitrova, the 22-year-old, firing off the top of the block to regain the lead for Bulgaria. She's on serve now. 17 out of 47 spikes converted against Russia. Not the greatest percentage, but she kept on firing. What a block from Thailand, who don't produce too many of those. Nuet Jang and Tin Kao sewn together, shoulder to shoulder. No way through. She is their best blocker, the captain, but with just 0.41 stuffs per set. They're one of the smallest teams in Japan. They may well be the smallest, in fact. Tin Kao tipped that time. Stopped in the backcourt. City Rat comes back. Saved low down by Paskova. And Bulgaria find a way to finish. Gergana Dimitrova. Their elite scorer taking charge of the rally. Closing in on the 100-point mark of this competition. One of the City rack into the net. Pyeongchuk Tin Cow to help it over and to help it all the way through. A mix-up in the Bulgarian defence and we're level at 6-6. Tinkow denied the block right into the backcourt. A stop from point blank range. Rusova hadn't even really elevated off her feet, but she angled her arm superbly. Tinkow again, stopped by the libero this time. That time fired over the top of the blockers, off their fingertips. Bulgaria into the technical timeout with an 8-6 lead over Thailand. It's been a really impressive start from Bulgaria, picking up where they left off against Russia when they were able to take a set off the seven-time world champions. They've got the better of Thailand in the early exchanges of this one. City rack failing with the tip, and the Bulgarian run goes on and on. The Bulgarian blocker's too big. City rack found a way over this time, but it was saved brilliantly by the backcourt cover. This time she goes for power over precision, stopped again by the Bulgarian defence. Panoi keeps it up for Thailand. Down the line, saved by the libero. An explosion then from the 3-metre line from Gergana Dimitrova. Bulgaria digging deep on defence and then exploding on offence. Thailand have been one of the most impressive defensive teams to watch through this competition, but Bulgaria giving them a taste of their own medicine there. Bulgaria's top scorer, Gergana Dimitrova, and their leading blocker, Kristina Rusova, have carried the fight to Thailand. The captain needs to rally the troops. Thailand down by four. Each of those Bulgarian players has 4 points each already. Another great save, this time from Gergana Dimitrova. And Pyeongchuk Tin Cow finally gets one to stick over the top, having been denied a couple of times. Something to cheer for the Thai fans. Stopped that time by Dimitrova. She got a second bite of the cherry here and made it count. T-Rat with a sizzler to the sideline. Two in a row for Thailand, back in business. Another player who'd been denied on a few occasions, Onimus Sitirat. Key scorers for Thailand finding their feet here in the first. The serve floats long, Bulgaria lead by three. Off that wayward hit from Pleumjit Tinkau. Shot unleashed by Gagana Dimitrova, who's really come out swinging here. Bang! Right to the back court, taking out Malikor Kantov. Right hand hook to the ribs. This time, Dimitrova stopped on the far side, one-on-one. She'd been firing on all cylinders up until that point. What a great response from Malikor Kantov, who'd been battered in the backcourt on the previous point. Now there's another for Kantov from the far side after the tremendous defensive work of Supatra Payroy. The libero first to that, then the set from Tomcom, the finish from Kantov. Dimitrova going for precision over power that time and just touching it home. Bulgaria leading by two, 13-11. Despite the best efforts of Nitsurat Tomcom, who very nearly kept it alive. Nguyen Jang stopped, right down the center, right on top of the net, no way through. The big one-on-one block this time from Nastya Dimitrova. Bulgaria well and truly on top after the Shaq serve reception. Miroslava Paskova. Off the back set from Kittipova. Kantong squeezes that one through, but no touch. Off the blockers as it travels out of bounds, and Bulgaria have opened up breathing room here in the first set. Five-point Bulgarian lead, but their head coach Ivan Petkov still very animated in the timeout. Can Thailand respond with the karma coach Sriwachimay tackle, looking to help them turn the tide here in the first set, a first set that is potentially getting away from them. Bulgaria looking to continue their run on serve with the captain, Hristina Ruseva. And another big block on that far side as Bulgaria builds a defensive wall. Point to Bulgaria. In the face of Onoma Sitirac, the two Dimitrovas. So much cause for concern for Thailand that they call a timeout only 1 point after the technical timeout. The captain, Leumjit Tinkau, takes a seat on the bench. Onoma Sitirac stopped on multiple occasions at the net. A big blocking performance so far from Bulgaria. Kirkana Dimitrova leading the way for them with 7 points already. That's a nice touch from Malikar Kantong over the top of the blockers down the centre. No matter what position Thailand find themselves in, they always seem to find a way to play the game with a smile on their faces, and that has really been admired here in Japan. Persuaded a lot of neutrals to get behind them. That one floating just a little too long for Onoma Sitirac. Their effort around the court on defence has been really admired here as well, but they have faded the longer the competition's gone on. A number of reasons for that. Not back over, up into the lights, right onto the baseline. It was going to drop. Here comes Dimitrova to power it back at Panoi. Bulgaria by 7, 19 to 12. Kirkana Dimitrova's hardly put a hand wrong. As Bulgaria forced Thailand back and then finished them off. Well, Luana Pinyupong into the net. Bulgaria are racing away with the first set here. It just caught the underarms of the blocker. Laura Kitipova, it'll go down as a block. Save low down on the deck as well. The cross court from Dimitrova found the sideline. Everything that she hits turns into points for Bulgaria. A remarkable first set showing from their number one. Wilowan against the block again. Sitirac to squeeze it through. Thailand still down by 8 points though. They'll change their setter. Tom Kom making way for Gade Pod. Bulgaria firing into the net, so two in a row. Paskova off the mark. Nailed to the floor by Nasia Dimitrova. Absolutely smashed it to the side of the double block, right onto the sideline, Dimitrova. Sitirac to help it across. There's the back set, Dimitrova again, all the way onto the far sideline this time, and everything finding its spot on the floor for Bulgaria, especially the two Dimitrovas. If one doesn't get you, the other will. She's got four. Her namesake has nine. Off the top of the block this time for the tie point, but they're down by eight, and Bulgaria only need two more to seal this first set rather quickly. Malikor Kamtong that time. The block deflecting the ball against the antenna. Dimitrova puts another nail in the tie coffin of set one. Nine set points for them. Dug out by Panot. Wailuana Pinyupong stopped. Backcourt attack all the way through. No touch. Frustrating for Bulgaria, but they'll get eight more opportunities to finish this one off. A rare miss hit from Gergana Dimitrova. Thailand at least making this scoreline in the first set look a little more respectable. Dug out by Panoli again. City Rep once more against the block. There's a whistle. It's a fault against Bulgaria. And Thailand have saved three out of nine set points. A timeout called by Bulgaria to try and see them over the finish line. It's been a lot tougher than they expected, perhaps. This is what they'll find when they go up against this Thai team. They're so resilient. They always dig deep no matter what the situation against them. I think everybody expects Bulgaria to see this one through, but Thailand have made it look a lot better than it was. They have the wind in their sails right now as they look to continue this momentum on serve. Off the block and away for the score. Bulgaria get there in the end. And the fourth set point. And they take the first set 25-18 behind her wonderful haul. The number one with 9 points. Gergana Dimitrova very much number one here in Bulgaria. Are ahead for the first time in the second stage, and Thailand now have to find a way to respond. A demoralizing defeat for Thailand against Italy a couple of days ago. They haven't quite got back in business just yet. They're going to have to do what they are experts in doing. That's digging deep and coming back strong. We'll see if they can adjust in set two. Come on! the Bulgarians have been big so far. A 25-18 first set. Five more points from attack hits. Three more on block. Serves level at one each. One fewer for the Bulgarians on errors from their opponents, but that didn't matter. Such was the presence of their frontline defence at the net and their big attack hitters on offence. Led by the number one, Gergana Dimitrova, with nine. Nazia Dimitrova, the number two, had five. And the captain, Kristina Rusova, with 4 points. Nobody had more than four for Thailand. Bulgaria looking to pick up right where they left off. Thailand were able to save three set points to make that first set scoreline look a little more respectable down the stretch, but Bulgaria were always pretty comfortable, especially after the timeout called by the coach. They were able to go and finish the job. They certainly won't want to take their foot off the gas, though, here in set two. They're only off the bottom of the pool F standings, Bulgaria, on a sets win percentage, level on points with Azerbaijan. 3 points here would be absolutely crucial for them in making sure they don't finish bottom. It would pretty much guarantee it. Unless Azerbaijan blitz them tomorrow. We're a long way off a straight sets win anyway here. Thailand looking to come back strong in set two. There's a bit of a delay in getting the second set underway as Maria Karakasheva prepares to serve. And the point will go the way of Bulgaria. An error on the Thai side of the floor. Touch of the net by Pljumzit Tinkau. Somehow helped over for the score as well. Oh, Dimitrova got it over, but it was jammed back against her. Flicked up and over the top, but then inside of the Dimitrova block attempt. City rack with so much power. It was too hot to handle in the backcourt. Thailand take the lead, 2-1. Karakasheva doing her best to dig it out, but failing. That's a miss hit from Rusova. Well over the top of the block and beyond the baseline. Tandem attack coming in on this near side, surely too far. Tinkau still recovers, they help it over. Now they have to dig their heels in on defense. It'll come back at them. Turned over the top off the hit from Dimitrova. They'll try from the other side against the block for the score. Tremendous Thai defense. They batten down the hatches. They survived the Bulgarian barricade. And they finished them off with a wall of their own. And Thailand have scored four of the first 5 points of the second set. The kind of run that seems so unlikely in the first. They built a platform off their tremendous team defense. Bulgaria emphatically back in business off the back of the timeout, though. Miroslava Paskova. City round shut down by the double block. Bulgaria back in touch. Again, it was the number six, Paskova. Off her right hand, 2 points in a row for her. City Racks switching flanks and lashing one to the back corner. Denied on the far side, now on the front right position, drilling one through the defense. Dimitrova denied by another big blue wall. The tie block forming as well as it has at any point in this tournament early on here. Tatau Nuik-Jeng with the rejection to stop the leading scorer in the match. Too hot to handle for Pompoon Gaypard. As Bulgaria continue to try and batter this Thai defense to wear them down. They are within one off the fault. An illegal touch of the ball from Gaypard. Thailand looking to hold Bulgaria off though. 7-5 they lead, 1 point away from the technical timeout. Sideline with tremendous accuracy and technique. Thailand to the technical timeout with a 3-point edge here in set two. They have responded again. Thailand have turned to what they're so good at. Quick defense, maximum effort, and team spirit. And Bulgaria have, for the first time really in this match, being rattled on offense. Two Dimitrovas have started to struggle. Again, Thailand digging it out against the block though. On the far side, Nastya Dimitrova and Laura Kitipova. They were watertight. Monster, block again. Newark Jenks squeezing it through. This near side for the right hand hit off the tight triple block. Backcourt attack, City Rack, tremendous save by the libero, tipped over. City Rack across, camped onto the sideline off the mark. That time it was the Thai offence on top. Looking to batter the Bulgarian defence, which stood up to the test, impressively so, on that dive from Todorova. Bulgarian block is doing the business now as well. Created that opportunity for Nasia Dimitrova to tip. No way through, one-on-one, and then she had the final save. There they are again, down the centre. And on the near side, but Newark Jenks forcing it through. And that ends a run of three straight Bulgarian points. Plenty of hang time over the top of the net. For Nasia Dimitrova, it's a purple patch for her as Bulgaria look to come back. 7 points now. City Rack with a smash back towards the baseline again. Tough start for her, but she's found her feet and exploded off them now here in the second. And the ace on serve gives Thailand a 2-point lead. Malikor Kantok, 11-9. Gana Dimitrova, who is also Bulgaria's best receiver and their second best digger, unable to do anything with that one. Well, that one came back with interest though, over the top from Kristina Usina. For Kittipova. Thailand by two again, 12-10. Not been anywhere near as comfortable for his team in this second set as it was in the first. This time it was stopped, the hit from Rusev. City Rack dug out as well, tipped up over the net. Bulgaria will come again here. The hit from this near side, touched over the top of the tie block to great effect by Paskova. Some Paskova precision after the tremendous defensive work behind her from Zana Todorova. From Pompu Gaypard. An impudent finish from the number three. The setter taking matters into her own hands. Drilled on the angle by Paskova. Bulgaria staying within touching distance. Oh. Ace on serve, ties them level. Kristina Rusova makes it 13-13. Oh, that serve was well left, but the decision a little too late for Malachor Canton because she didn't quite get out of the way of it quick enough. Let's see, it caught her. She made the right decision to leave it, but wasn't able to execute. City Rack ties the ties level now, 14-14, really tight. And hard-fought second set here. Just caught the double block on its way down. Demi Plova watched it dropping out of the lights. And then rifled it out of bounds off the block. It's taken a while, but Gergana Dimitrova finally up to double figures. 9 of her 10 points have come in the first set. Remarkable to think she's only just got up and running here in the second. Here she goes again. There's an error. And it's a Bulgarian point to take them into the technical timeout with a two-point lead, 16-14. Potentially very damaging to Thailand's hopes of a first ever top 10 finish at the World Championships. Down by 2 here in the second set, having lost the first. They've already been overtaken by Turkey in terms of finishing in 5th place in Pool F after Turkey's win in 4 sets this morning over Azerbaijan. Now Thailand need to rise to the challenge laid down by the Turks. And that's a good response. City Rack firing one to the baseline to extend her tally. She's performed fairly well so far. One of her City Rack up to 8 points to lead Thailand in scoring. To life somehow off the body of the libero. Payroyd took it to the chest and was able to help her teammates build off that tremendous defensive work to score and to tie. Payroyd stopping it, tensing the abs. And then Wailuana Pinyapong pinged it back. Thailand from 2 down have the lead in set 2, 17-16. A really good serve, dropped in low for the ace. Another brilliant serve from City Rack, somehow kept alive by Dimitrova this time. They'll set again. Nuet Jan all the way to the back corner. The ties have take off, fear in Osaka. From 2 down to 2 ahead. Timeout Bulgaria. Oh,
ข้าด้านหลังแล้วได้คะแนนเยอะนะตอนนี้เพราะฉะนั้นโอ้ยยิ่งเห็นเลยเอน่าหรือเอกด้าให้กิฟต์เอาบนมันจะได้ดึงตัวนุ่นไว้นะแล้วก็ออกมาได้ไม่เป็นไรอยากพูดตัดสินใจดีๆไม่เป็นไรนะช่วยกันช่วยกัน
เฮ้ย
บอลเราอ่ะบอลคือบอลเราถ้าเรารับได้เรามีโอกาส
Can Bulgaria weather this storm that's come their way here in set two? Now trailing by two as Thailand look to tie the match level at 1-1. Onoma City Rack on a superb run on serve. Wow, what a way to cut the Thais' momentum. Nazir Dimitrova with a dagger.To the feet to Peyrot. Nguyen Jang finds a way through again. Two in quick succession for Tap Down Nguyen Jang. Thailand back up by two once more, 19-17.She's on serve now, the number four. Another tremendous takeoff from Nazia Dimitrova. Off the perfect serve reception, the set put her right on top of the net.Thailand just holding off any potential Bulgarian comeback at the moment, though. Wailawana Pinyupong against the block, out of bounds. Off the hands of Rusova. Oh, that one's so close, just beyond the baseline.That was very close, so close that he's going to challenge the call.
Challenge by Thailand.
I have a sneaking suspicion that this might have caught the line. If it didn't, it could only have been a whisker away. Well, that's further away than it looked.
The challenge was not successful.
It just shows how deceiving things can be on first view and in real time.Change for Thailand sees Chatchuon Moxtri come in. Canton goes to the bench. A really good serve reception, allowing the set right on top of the net. Wailawana Pinyupong starting to pick up pace again. 4 points for her now.Two of them over the last couple of minutes. Rusova gets alive somehow. Thailand have to brace themselves again. Over the top of the block to deceive that typically tenacious Thai defense. Miroslava Paskova dropping one into the open hole.Agonizingly out of reach. Petya Barakova has come in on setter for Bulgaria. It's a really good serve. Pyeongjit Tinkao returns it though with a touch off the block. Thailand standing firm for now. 22-20.It looked as though it was going to be a Bulgarian ace, but how about this effort from City Rack on the far side to save it? And then the Thai captain had the final say off the hands of the blockers. City rack trying to force it. Just push it across to the backcourt, which was bare. Over to the sideline, but got her angles mixed up. And Bulgaria have halved the deficit again. Can they finally get level? No, they can't. The serve into the net from the captain, Kristina Rusova. His team down by two. And Thailand only need two. Malachar Kantong back on. Well, Nazia Dimitrova has taken over from Gergana Dimitrova in this second set. She's up to 10 points now. City rack. Thailand with two set points to try and tie level. Could it be their first set so far here in Osaka? Yes! Off the ace of the superstar City rack, who's really stepped up again. All the way to the back corner. 11 points for her. And his team have tied level. After losing the first set, 25-18, Thailand respond in set two, taking it 25-22. And now we go to a pivotal third set. The Thais showing their fight once more. And his team need a rethink. Bulgaria 1, Thailand 1.
ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。ち
Welcome back to the Osaka Municipal Central Gymnasium, where Thailand have just taken their first set of the second stage. And they've tied this match level with Bulgaria. One set each now. Can Bulgaria respond after a huge improvement from Thailand in that second set? They were battered by Bulgaria in truth in the first. And as has typically been the case at these championships, they were able to dig deep in the Thai tank, fuel a comeback. Led by the 11 points of Onoma Sitirak, number six. She's tied level now with Bulgaria's leading scorer, the number one Gergana Dimitrova. Only 2 points for her in that second set after 9 in the first. Nazia Dimitrova instead took over. She got up to 10 in set two. It's the number 10 for Thailand, Wailuana Pinyupong, who will start us on serve here in set three. Well, there you go. After only 2 points in set two, Gergana Dimitrova scores her first of set three after just a couple of seconds. She's looking to spark that Bulgarian offense back into life. Mira Todorova to serve now. Sitirak against the block, kept alive off the net twice. It'll come straight back out them though, Nazia Dimitrova. The two Dimitrovas on the mark early in set three for Bulgaria. Thailand worn down and then finished off. Sitirak back close to the baseline, but not close enough. Bulgaria have scored the first three of set three. Just over the net from Todorova. Tinkau squeezes it back, helps him off the net, backcourt attack. Good part to set it, Tinkau to finish it. Thailand emphatically up and running in set three. Over exploding that one through the eye of the needle. In the end, it was a case of just trying to get out the way of it. Kept alive off the net by Bulgaria, touched over the top. And squeezed inside of the block by Tatanuek Jang. Thailand trying to keep it tight early on. The block not tight enough to the net. That dive on defense in vain. Dimitrova squeezes that one home. Again, it was a tremendous save on defense from the libero. It only delayed the inevitable. And Canton stopped by a big Bulgarian wall. A triple block on this near side. Two of them, in fact, tied together. And the two on the far side that time beaten. Not closing in on the net enough. Sitirak found a way through, as she has done time and time again so far here this afternoon. Up to 12 points now to lead all scorers, the number six for Thailand. Sitirak got down to that one. It came at it like a bullet out of the chamber of a gun. She somehow reacted to get down, but couldn't keep it up. What a hit from the Bulgarian number 12, Karakasheva. Nicole Canton responds, closes the gap to three. 7 points for her now. Only Pleomjit Tinkau and Onoma Sitirak have more for Thailand. That one stayed alive for longer than Thailand thought it was going to. They can eventually celebrate and laugh. Still alive there. They were already fists clenched celebrating. Wailawan, the ping pong denied on the near side. Bulgaria with a 3-point lead of the technical timeout of set three. Both teams battling hard, but Bulgaria is shading it. Once again, Thailand need to find a way to come from behind. See Pleomjit Tinkau very vocal as they take their positions back on the court. The captain wearing the number 5. One of the more experienced players on their lineup. 34 years of age and the most capped player as well. Not quite falling for them here in the third set just yet. Down by 4 now, Thailand. Complete misjudgment there. Did that one get a touch? No, it didn't, off the blockers. So. Another over just wildly off the mark. Thailand get a much needed point as they try and steady what had been a sinking ship. Fisted over by Kittipova. Sitirak from the 3-meter line against the triple block of the center. Wailawan Pinyipong squeezes it to the back court. Through it against the tie block this time, but out of bounds off a hit from Paskova. Bulgaria back up by 4. Laura Kittipova goes out here with Petya Barakova coming in as the backup setter. Wailawan, Pinyipong quickly down through the centre, and Thailand closed the gap to 3. The number 10 has taken her tally up to 5. Down the line, got it. Thailand within 2. Despite the best efforts of Bulgaria, beyond the reach of the diving libero Zana Todorova. Really well angled by the Thai captain. And the ace on serve as well. Wailuana Pinyapong now serving to try and get Thailand level from four down. And they are level. Miroslava Paskova into the net. 10-10. And Bulgaria forced to call timeout here. It's come off the rails for them. Well, we're approaching the midway point of a pivotal, perhaps midway set in this match. Back in business, Dimitrova from the far side has struggled a little bit through sets two and three after a tremendous set one. Thailand level 11. City Rack just putting that one out of the reach of Todorova. And then behind her, Karakasheva. And the ace for Pliumjit Tinkal. Thailand ahead. The captain back into the corner. And Thailand back into the lead. She can't repeat her heroics on that one. A grit of the teeth. With a smile underneath as well, as is always the case when they play. Coach Sriwachimay Tackle trying to navigate Thailand to a first ever top 10 finish. And at the moment trying to navigate them to their first lead in sets so far in the second stage. They do have the lead in this third set, as they look to take a 2-1 lead overall. Tap down Nguyen Jang with power. Nazia Dimitrova with a dagger down to the deck. 13-13. Firing through the legs of the libero. And that's a gift for Nazri Dimitrova. Two in a row for her to turn the lead back in Bulgaria's favour. You sense it's going to be that kind of a third set, back and forth. Tremendous rally, pushed to the back of the court and out of the reach in the end of Todorova. Stretching to try and reach in the libero, but it just had enough after that tremendous save, going over her head to force the ball away from her teammates. Ralawan, a pinyupon on the angle across court, Thailand ahead. Lead change after lead change. Past the double block. Got her ankles spot on. Oh, very close to the baseline, but just beyond it, off the serve from Oliver Sitirak, who wants a challenge straight away. And her coach obliges. 15-15 as it stands. Did this serve from Oliver Sitirak catch a piece of the baseline? We're about to find out. No, it didn't. Again, the official spot on. We are again neck and neck, 15-15 here in set three. Nothing to separate these two just yet. Nancy Dimitrova to serve for Bulgaria. Drill downwards, saved up off the net though. Thailand will reload and refire and score. Tap down Nuoc Chang takes them into the technical timeout with the slenderest of leads, 16-15.
ลายนี้ต้องแม่น 7-9 ต้องแม่นเลยเพราะว่าอะไรมันจะได้รับดึงมานะช่วยหน่อย ถ้า 3 เมตรเรียกได้เรียกตรงตัวไหนเคาน์เตอร์แท็กเน้นมาด้านหลังก่อนถ้าไม่ได้จริงไปนี่ช่วยกันรอหน่อย
Well, this is money time right now, the final stretch of a pivotal third set approaching. Thailand with the lead, 16-15. Making just their fifth appearance at the World Championships. They didn't make their competition debut until playing here in Japan in 1998, so they've qualified for five of the last seven editions now. Bulgaria in their 12th appearance in this competition. Their best finish came on their competition debut all the way back in 1952. They were fourth out of eight teams that year. They get back level off the hit from Mira Todorova. Bulgaria 11th in Italy 4 years ago, the last edition. Thailand were 13th on there. Debut in 98 and then again in 2010. That's their best finish. They have a wonderful chance to try and improve on that here in Japan. They lead 17-16. Kaikashiba to keep it alive. Dimitrova helps it over, a chance to set here for the captain, Ting Kao, who drills one. Thailand by two. Nine points now for Pleumjit Ting Kao, who stepped up with some big moments. As well for Malachor Kanton. Thailand by three. Starting to believe now, their fans, that they could take their first lead in sets here in Osaka. Timeout Bulgaria.
Попката. И рамби, рамби ръцете. Цепайте, нека ви клонат. И обаче трябва по-активно да дърпате ръцете. Айде, айде, давай, 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 там посрещане. Давай, давай, айде!
Well, Thailand finished the first round in Kobe with a 3-1 win over Azerbaijan. It meant they were 3-2 in the first round. They lost both of their first two matches here in straight sets to China and Italy. They've taken their first set in Osaka already here, and they're looking to take their first lead in Osaka. 6 points away. Malachor Kantong to serve. And to serve wide. So Bulgaria able to close the gap to two. Moxri comes in for Kantong. Just at 19 years of age. City rep so delightfully elevates it over the top of the defense. Thailand lead by three. Anonymous City rack up to 12 points ahead of everybody else. A couple of errors on serve for them though. Wailuana Pinyipong this time. Tough to take for the Thai coach. From Bulgaria as well though, from the captain, Hristina Usova. Thailand only need four more. A shank serve reception, pounced upon at the net, kept alive brilliantly in the backcourt though, and the Thai block is there on the far side. Game part of Nguyen Trang. Taking them one huge step towards this third set. And their blocking has been really impressive so far here today. Off the top of the block this time. The pipe attack from Pleumjit Tinkaw. Thailand by five, thanks to their number five. The captain on serve now, as they look to finish the job here in set three. And an ace! What a captain's contribution down the stretch. Six set points for Thailand as they look to come from behind to take the lead. City round. Typical Thai tenacity. Back from behind against Bulgaria to get themselves ahead, 2-1. Anonymous City Rap, the leading scorer in the match, finishes off a pivotal third set as Thailand race away in the end. It had been close until the finish. And the Thais found fifth gear. After losing the first 25-18, they win the second 25-22, and then the third 25-18, and now all of a sudden it becomes a must-win fourth set for Bulgaria.
Да оставаме ситуации.
Show me some dance moves.
Нито тръгваме да играме защита, нито. Спираме да изпълняваме задачи на бок. Пазахме пасич, което е транзишен. Равно.
Welcome back to the Osaka Municipal Central Gymnasium, where Thailand have taken the third set, 25-18, to take a 2-1 lead. 7 more points off attack hits. Blocks were even. 3 more off ace, though. And 3 fewer on the errors of their opponents. But comfortable in the end after Thailand raced away down the final stretch. They're looking to seal this in 4 now. And Bulgaria have to respond. Otherwise, it's 3 defeats from 3 for them so far here in Osaka. Thailand had been facing the prospect of losing 3 straight matches at the World Championships for the first time since 2010. Now they're on course to tie their all-time record of 4 wins at a World Championships if they can carry their momentum into the fourth here. And they take the lead in the fourth. Leungjit Tinkau really has stepped up when Thailand have needed some inspiration. It's already a big achievement for them here. They've won 3 matches and a single World Championships for only the second ever time. They won 4 games back in 2010. And they're looking to tie that record here in 2018. Bulgaria on the board in set 4, 1-1. Oh no, they went the other way, and you can see the protest from their captain, Kristina Usova. And from the coach, not happy here at all. It the first 3 in a row for Thailand. What a start to the fourth, thanks to the number 4. Oh, brilliant retaliation from Paskova. Looked like it was going to be an ace when it caught the top of the net. It was dug out by Dimitrova and returned with interest by Miroslava Paskova. A tie block in the way. Paskova again. Saved by Panoy with the outstretched left hand. The jazz to the net, kept alive by Thailand. Off their knees, 2 of them down on the deck. Tremendous defense. Here she comes again. Stopped in the backcourt by Malakar Kantong. Thailand to try and push it over, Wailuana Pinyupong. Karakeshova helps it up, out to the backcourt again, no way through for Bulgaria. City wrap down for the score, no. Third time lucky perhaps for the number 6. Paskova denied once more. overhead, high into the lights. Bulgaria to reload and to fire against the block. Remarkable rally, goes on and on. Driven back, stopped by Wailawan. The set to the far side, to the backcourt. Bulgaria standing firm as well. They travel all the way through and off the mark. The Bulgarian barrage unable to breach the Thai barricades again. Absolutely no way through. Even defending down on their knees, almost a minute. Remarkable defence on both sides of the floor. Entertaining rallies, another miscue by Bulgaria. Gagan and Dimitrova firing over on the far side, wide of the mark. Thailand have won five of the first 6 points here in set four. Or have they? There is going to be a challenge from the Bulgarian bench. No. It will be a 5-1 Thailand lead, and it will be now a Bulgaria timeout to try and sort them out.
Go. Тези топки, които виждат дългото разиграване, тогава може да не търсите посок, търсете блок-аута през крайния задължител. Ако има едно второ разиграване, не сте сигурни от игрането, търсете блока. Търсете блока обаче задължително през външни, на късна страна.
Thailand tremendous so far here in the fourth set. Taking five of the first 6 points. Bulgaria needing a rethink and a regroup. And now needing a response. Will this run go on the serve of Pornpoon Gaypart? No, here's the pretty quick and simple answer. Bulgaria get their first serve in a while through Miroslava Paskova. Sitirak over hit and beyond the baseline. Two in a row for Bulgaria. They've halved that early deficit now. Well left by Todorova in the backcourt. Sitirak down with power, forcing her way through her opposite number. Despite the best efforts of Paskova to keep it alive. Finding a way through, and Bulgaria are finding a way back. One of a couple in double figures for them. That one waterfalls inside of the block from Wailawan Apinyapong. Able to find that gap between the block penetration and the top of the net. Just off the left hand, in fact, of Dimitrova into the other blocker. Okay, Kantor, she scores as well. Thailand in front by four at the first technical timeout of set four. They've made a really good start in terms of trying to seal this one in four sets. Well, she's the personification, Gergana Dimitrova, of Bulgaria's struggles here. She was remarkable in set one, and Bulgaria were clinical, and in the end, the 25-18 scoreline flattered Thailand. But since then, Dimitrova has struggled, and so too have Bulgaria. Nastya Dimitrova, though, is trying to pick up the pieces and restructure Bulgaria's challenge here in set four. Tinkow stopped in the backcourt. Tip to the net, they'll go again and find a way through. Thailand by 4, 9-5. Leongjit Tinkow stopped initially by Dimitrova. Jade Park with the good tip, Wailawan there to finish. Fingertip or two off the block for the score for Marisha Karakasheva. Bulgaria desperate for each and every point now to try and cling in here. They certainly don't want to be facing this kind of a deficit towards the end of the set. They're looking to close it quickly here before the midway point. Back within two. We are going to have a tie timeout here. Bulgaria 7, Thailand 9 in the fourth.
Трябва да завършваме, не трябва да ги даваме да
Well, those Thailand fans are used to seeing their team go the distance. 3-5 setters in their 5 matches in the first stage in Kobe. Their other two with 3-1 scorelines. They played more sets than anybody in the first stage and suffered two really bad injuries. Bulgaria's ace hit closes the gap to one. You do have to wonder about fatigue for this short-handed Thai team. Playing with just 12 players altogether rather than 14 and playing those long matches, battling hard against big opponents. Wailawan squeezes it inside the block again, not for the first time in this fourth set. This is the first 3-5 setters that Thailand have ever played, by the way, at the World Championships. Those ones in Kobe, their previous 22 matches in this tournament had all been decided within four sets at the most. Bulgaria back within one again. despite it being so tight and tense and agonizingly beyond the reach of the captain, she's still smiling. They really have enjoyed their journey here in Japan. And there's her emphatic response. Hyeongjin Tinkao exploding up towards the top of the net to hammer it down. Bang! Against the net, but even Thailand won't be able to recover that one. And these two now are trading blows and alternating points back and forth, one by one. The lead keeps changing between one and two. Can Bulgaria finally score a point on their serve to tie level? Stuffed back in their faces by the Thai block. It might have been the best blocking performance of the tournament for them. A team not renowned for its blocking ability, but they have stepped up today. Joy for Gagana Dimitrova. Plenty of joy though for Oliver Sitirak, who just keeps on scoring. And Thailand just keep on coming. They're up by three against Bulgaria now. Survive a poor serve reception to get a much needed point. Miroslava Paskova on the far side. Thailand should have done better with it. One number six beating the other at the net. A break for Bulgaria. Helped over when it looked like it was going to be an ace. Here they come again though. Can't finish it off, Bulgaria. Will they be made to pay? No, they won't. This time the Bulgarian block forming big. Gagana Dimitrova can't score a spike right now, but she provides a big bit of help to her namesake for that block. Nazia Dimitrova getting the final touch. And there they are again, back to back, big time, double Bulgarian blocks, and they are back level. 13-13. A Dimitrova wall that's unbreachable right now. This time, Nazia Dimitrova alongside Laura Kitipova. Bulgaria, from three down, have got themselves ahead. It's all about the front line of defense. And that one to the back corner, just off the mark for Gagana Dimitrova again. Another grit of the teeth and a shake of the head. She can't seem to find her flow on offense. Nine points in the first set, only five since. Bulgaria ahead though, 15-14, 1 point away from the technical timeout off the stray serve, frustration for him. Are Thailand going to a fifth set again at these championships, you wonder? Pushed over, sheer force, will and determination from Kittipova. Bulgaria by two at the technical timeout, coming from behind, showing their resilience. And they've certainly got their money's worth at this tournament, those Thai fans. Five setters against Korea, the USA, Russia in Kobe. And potentially another here against Bulgaria in Osaka. Still a long way to go here in the fourth. The fourth set that Bulgaria need to win, and they have responded. Nastya Dimitrova, the number two, leading the way with 19 now. And the ace on serve for Gergana Dimitrova. That's what she needed to provide a boost, and that's certainly what her team needed. Up to 15 points, the number one. Off balance and off the mark from Karakeshova. Two points the gap again for Thailand to try and overcome. And they're on serve with Tat Dao Nuoc Giang. A really good back set across to the far side to get Nastya Dimitrova one-on-one, and she adds to her sizable tally. Up to the 20-point mark now, the number two. Serve too long though. Bulgaria, despite their best efforts, can't pull ahead. It's going to remain too close for comfort. Malachor Kantong to serve next for Thailand. Dug out somehow despite the towering leap of Rusova. Over the top of her this time, off the top of the Thai block. Tremendous save down to the right by Sitirep. Force back over, Bulgaria to come again with the explosion down the pipe this time that stopped in the backcourt. Sitirep over the top. Once more, hammered against Piontri Tinkau. A monster block, one-on-one down the centre. Backcourt defence, followed by net defence. No way through for Bulgaria. And that time the double block in the way. The ties have tied level. 18-18. What a remarkable blocking performance from one of the smallest teams in Japan. Nine stuff blocks now in the match, two in a row. The captain, Bleomjit Tinkau, with a couple of those stuffed blocks. And Tat Dao Nuoc Giang has got three for Thailand. 18-18 in set four. Kept up by Payroy. Back corner attack. Dimitrova put everything behind that one and got it to stick. She came down the pipe like a Bulgarian battering ram and just hammered it home. With a sizzler to Dimitrova, saying anything you can do, I can do too. Smash. 19 points for her now. 19-19 in the fourth set. Bulgaria back ahead off the towering leap at the net from Kristina Usova. This fourth set is going right down to the wire. Barakova in to serve for Bulgaria here, who lead 20-19. City Rack squeezing one inside of the block. Thailand level again, 20-20. They're 5 points away from taking maximum points in the standings here. Bulgaria 5 points away from forcing a set five. Touch saved by the diving libero. Dimitrova up top, but away from all of her teammates by Wailuana Pinyupo. Dimitrova helps it up. And finding a way through. Paskova from the far side. Bulgaria by two. Cause for concern for Thailand, who will call the timeout. Bulgaria just 3 points away from forcing set five. Two hours and 12 minutes they went against the USA, and 2018 against Russia, two monster matchups back in Kobe, over the 2 hour mark against Korea as well. Thailand, it's been a little more straightforward for them in terms of quick matches here in Osaka, two straight sets defeats against Italy and China, but this one looks like it could go the distance again. Unless they can come back right to the end of set four. Only a 1 point game now. Malachor Kantong comes back in. Moxrie goes out. High off the top of the block. Time to attack back to Nguyen Jan. They've got a touch off the block to carry it out of bounds on the far side. Bulgarian disbelief. A Thailand tie. 22-22. Well, that was not a block touch, there was a fault. Somehow dug out by Gaypard and helped over, but a Bulgarian score. 23-22. 2 points away, thanks to the number two, who just about saw that point over the line. Nastya Dimitrova. There she is again, lashing across court and getting the score according to the officials, but not according to the Thai coach, who is going to challenge. As it stands, two set points for Bulgaria. Was this in or out on this near sideline? Does this find a piece of the line? Oh, nowhere near. He's just used it as an opportunity to talk to his players here.
The challenge was not successful.
How are they going to deal with this situation, Thailand? Two set points to save. Sitirat back to the baseline, overhead set to try and finish it. There you go. We're going all the way to set five. Bulgaria respond after Thailand had done the same, having trailed early on. Bulgaria ahead, taking the first set 25-18. Thailand taking the second and third 25-22 and 25-18 respectively, before Bulgaria retaliate in set four to take it 25-22. And remarkably, for the fourth time at these World Championships, these Thai players, playing without two of their top attacking talents, are going all the way beyond the two-hour mark and to a fifth and decisive set, first to 15, when we return in just a moment. Bulgaria battle back to take us into set five, winning set four 25-22. Five more points off attack hits. Blocks were even at 3-3. Two more points on serve. And winning the set despite only 3 points off the errors of their opponents. Bulgaria haven't lost at three matches in a row at a single World Championship since 2002. When they lost against Russia, Cuba and Brazil, that's what they've avoided, or at least delayed, against Thailand, having lost their first two here in stage two. Thailand, of course, lost both of theirs in stage two in the first 2 days of competition as well. Both of these teams searching for their first win of the second round. And although they can't make the final six, there's still plenty on the line. Thailand's hoping for a top 10 finish for the first time in their history. And Bulgaria battling to avoid the bottom. And now each and every point has that little bit of extra pressure, that little bit of extra weight. Instead of first to 25, it's first to 15 here in the fifth. 22 straight matches at World Championships for Thailand without going to a fifth set. And now four of their 8 matches here in 2018 have gone all the way. Nguyen Chan lands the first blow off the fifth. And Tat Dao take off on top of the net, taking her to 13 points. Maria! What a response from Paskova, generating plenty of power. It takes something special to smash the ball unreturnable to the feet of this Thai defence. Malcolm Kantong lands the next blow. 2-1 Thailand. Kantong, one of five Thai players in double figures. Paskova getting off the top of the block. Medal tie Bulgaria level. She's got both of their points here in the fifth. 2-2 on sets, 2-2 on points. Nothing to separate these two. In about an hour and 40 minutes. Oh, what a smash from City Rep, who buries the ball in the floor. What a performance from City Rep. 21 points now. Left a dent in the floor with that hit. And she gets the ace on serve as well. Thailand lead 4-2. And Sitirak has 22. She's led the team in each of the last three games, 23 against Azerbaijan, 14 against China, 13 against Italy. Well, around across court, up into the air. Can they save it here? Bulgaria helped over. Thailand will reload. Now Bulgaria a chance to set to the far side across court. And finding a piece of the line or a piece of the defence, but tremendous diligence to retrieve it beyond the baseline and to come back strong with Nazia Dimitrova. Fine margins in this fine game. Thailand up by two again, another towering leap at the top of the net. Wailuana Pinyupon, well, they lack in height, they make up four in heart. She comes out, Kam Lang Mak comes in. Again, Dimitrova generating all kinds of power to continue her fine scoring match. 25 points now to lead all scorers from the number two. Dimitrova on serve now, the 22-year-old. Sitirak down the centre, off the mark. Bulgaria level, 5-5. These two neck and neck in this race to the finish again. Thailand's main offensive weapon misfiring. Close, but it catches the line. Thailand left it. They all made the decision. Somebody perhaps gave the call. A timeout called by Thailand. They've gone behind.
Hey, Bon, four. ผู้บอลบอกแล้วว่าเราได้โครงสร้างมากไม่ได้เพราะฉะนั้นถ้าบอลอย่างเงี้ยไม่ให้ประสบก่อนเข้าใจไหมนะไม่งั้นเราจะมีโอกาสถูกไหมนะ
ใช่อย่าไ
ปกระไรเพราะบอลมันต้องเป็นเชื่อมนะ
เป็นหน้าของเขาคะแนน
Well, their back and forth roller coaster ride against Korea saw them come out on top in five Thailand. They won the first two sets against Russia, but then lost three in a row. They lost the first two against the USA, but then won two in a row to get back on level terms before losing it in the fifth. What's going to happen in this one? Bulgaria ahead, 7-5. No joy for Thailand even off the back of that timeout.Nazia Dimitrova doing a bit of everything. 26 points now for the number two. That will be Thailand's point though. A reaching over call against Bulgaria. And this one is as tight can be again.Bulgaria 1 point away from the change of ends here in the fifth set. Brilliant accuracy, power and precision generated across to the sideline by Karakasheva. It was left by the Thai libero, Supatra Payroy. That was a mistake.More miscalculations and misjudgments can cost a team in this position with a match this close. Bulgaria lead 8-6. Laura Kitipova, the setter to serve. Malakar Kanton comes out for Thailand. Moxrey is in.8-6 Bulgaria. What can Kitipova serve up? Nuet Jang, stopped by the libero. Against the block of Apinyupong. Touched over the top of the top block. Apinyupong down to the deck, so quick to retrieve it. City Rock can't beat the block. And Thailand don't look like they can beat Bulgaria right now, trailing by three.A timeout called by coach Riwachime Tackle again. Despite the best efforts of Wailuana Pinyupong, City Rack struggling on the spike.
ถ้าเราคิดว่าเราทำไม่ได้มันก็ไม่เกิดสำเร็จเราต้องความคิดมาก่อนว่าเราต้องทำได้แล้วก็ทำให้มันสำเร็จ
None of those fifth sets that Thailand contested in Kobe were as close as the four that preceded them. They beat South Korea 15-11. They lost 9-15 to Russia, and they lost 15-11 against the US.And they keep this one close. Big deflection off the block. Helps them eat into that 3 point deficit. Point they desperately needed off the back of the timeout. Good hit, a chance maybe for Thailand to get on top in the rally. Sitirak smashes one through the libero, and Thailand are back in touch. Timeout called by Bulgaria this time.
ที่เราเสิร์ฟไว้12ที่เสิร์ฟนี่ถูกไหมเพราะฉะนั้นมันเหลือ11 11ไปตรงนี้เพราะฉะนั้นบีบมาหน่อยนะบีบมันนึงกึ่งไว้หน่อยถูกไหมทีนี้มันจะเหลือเบอร์10ถูกไหมครับ
จะปรากฏว่าสิ่งที่สิ่งที่ตั้งสถานการณ์มันจะ
Just to clarify the situation for you, both teams have already earned a point by taking this to a fifth set. The winner, though, will get the extra point to add to their tally in the standings. It is first to 15, and Bulgaria lead 9-8. Thailand's hoping to complete a comeback from three down here. They're getting close, but not close enough. Paskova drilling that back towards the baseline. Bulgaria within five. She's got 17 now. Only Sitirak and Nasra Dimitrova have more. Grimace on the face of Coach Ivan Petkov. His team aren't going to make this one easy. Stray serve allowing Thailand to root back in. Helped up by Gabe Bart. The attack again, stopped on the near side. Paskova struggling twice. That one pushed all the way to the back, saved, helped over by Pyeongchuk Tinkow somehow. Bulgaria will come again on the far side. This time it lands for Gergana Dimitrova. A demoralising blow to Thailand, having dug so deep. Sitirak down to save it. Pyeongchuk Tinkow somehow got it over, but Dimitrova finished off the rally once and for all. 11-9 Bulgaria. The block, got it to land. It looks like a fifth set that might well go the distance for the first time in these championships for Thailand, after those other ones which had been decided by at least 4 points. This is the finest of margins. Tom come in for Gate Part as they change their setter. Kantong in for Moxri. Nitsuar Tom come straight on to serve. Barakova in for Rusova. Or rather the other way around, Rusova back in. Can Thailand get level? Bulgaria edging point by point, inch by inch, closer and closer towards clinching a 3-2 win and towards lifting themselves away from Azerbaijan at the bottom. Tinkow somehow got it over. Bulgaria steadied themselves though against the antenna. That's a Thailand point. Neither team can win a point on serve at the moment. Let's see if Thailand can change that with their leading scorer, Onima Sitirak. 25 points so far, her best tally in the tournament. They can set right on top of the net. Nasya Dimitrova putting a nail in the Thai coffin. And putting a dent in the floor. Pyeongchuk Tinkow against the block, out of bounds, 13-12. Now what a big point this one is. Thailand with a chance to tie level. Otherwise, Bulgaria will have a couple of match points. Little to no room for error on serve for the captain. The set on top of the net, the big 1-1 denial from Nurkacz to shut down the leading scorer in the match. And tires up in the fifth at 13-13.
คลิปพอได้ลงคลิปไม่ลงนะจับนี่นะพอมันออกนี่นะรู้ว่าออกนี่นะออกมานี่คลิปมันนี่เลยนะช่วยหน่อยไอปูอ่านนะเฮ้ยคลิปเต๋าอย่างเดียวเลยนะช้านะเพราะแม่งมาแน่เหลี่ยมเนี้ยแนนอยู่ที่เดิมนะปูถ้าไม่ทันไอ้ใครอยู่นี่ท่านใครอยู่นอน
Well, what a match and what a performance from Thailand in terms of trying to come back. And what a performance on block. It's been a real block party for them in Osaka this afternoon. Five stuff blocks now for Tap Down Nuoc Gen. This point for the lead. Nuoc Gen off the top of the block. Drilled down and somehow dug out by Tom Kopp. Nuoc Gen will try again. There's an error from Thailand. And Bulgaria have the lead. And Bulgaria have the match point. Tough to take for Nuoc Gen. Now or never for Thailand to save it. No room for error left. They got it. Wailawana Pinyupong squeezes it inside of the block. 14-14. And in the fifth set, we are going beyond the distance. It becomes first to 16. Jade Pard back in for Tom Kopp to set for Thailand. Malachor Kantong to serve. Almost served up an ace. Bulgaria just about survive. Hanging by a thread. Wailawana Pinyupong. Back set to the near side. Into the net. That's their point. And it's the Thais' first match point. The fourth time they've contested a five-setter at these World Championships. And this is the closest of them all. There is going to be a challenge from Bulgaria, though. That point for Thailand, not in the bag just yet. Has he just made that challenge to have a word with his team, you wonder? That's for a block touch. He's having a good long discussion with Laura Kittipova, the head coach, Ivan Petkov. As it stands, Thailand lead 15-14 in the fifth with a match point, having saved a match point against them already. Certainly no block touch there.
No touch challenge.
But the coach has had a good long period to get a message across to his team here. Let's see if that pays dividends. Thailand serving for the match. Wailawana Pinyupong across court, dug out by the libero. Against the block. And out of bounds and back level. And this riveting roller coaster ride of a match goes on and on. Yet another twist, yet another turn. Kept alive by Nuoc Gen. Wailawana Pinyupong against the block. They're all scrambling around in the front court for it. Nuoc Gen drives it to the back court. Great stop by the libero. Comes back out Thailand. And Bulgaria have their second match point. Kirgana Dimitrova taking them to within touching distance of the finish line. Can they finally stick their heads across it? No, here's the answer, 16-16. What a decider here. We've gone over 20 minutes in a first of 15 set. Cross off the block. They lost it in the air. Thailand, Bulgaria looking to make it. Third time lucky in terms of match point. 17-16 they lead. Miscommunication. Now they can try and get on top. Bulgaria, they can't set though. And it's wide of the mark on the far side. It was guided back really well from this near side when Thailand struggled to deal with the serve. And it's 17-17. Bulgaria back ahead. Gergana Dimitrova saving her best for last. An explosive start to this match, then a quiet spell. And now she's caught fire again. Their fourth match point. City rep against the block, kept alive. For how long though? Now it's Thailand, two hanging by a thread. Can they get back on top? City Rack against the block. Breathless and breathtaking. Bulgaria get there in the end. A marathon matchup that went a remarkable 23 minutes in the fifth set. Bulgaria back from the brink, having trailed 2-1 after Thailand had turned the tide in their favour already. And Bulgaria came out winning a must-win fourth set, 25-22, before taking the decider 19-17. One of the longest matches, if not the longest, in this tournament. Now between two teams who can no longer make the